to compile yet another extraordinary Ebony Fashion Fair show. So, sit back, relax, and ready yourselves to enjoy the Jazz 8 of Fashion. Thank you.
Strong fashion.
fashion statement that says, this person is ooh, just too fine. Nina Ricci.
Yes.
Suit yourself in this vertically striped tailored suit. Green and teal blue are cut into alternating cores to create stripes which contour into a waisty body jacket and a slim-fitting skirt. For who you are and what you do are the questions people will ask when they see a sharp suit on you. So gracefully on a silk chiffon tunic designed for the uninhibited ball. The woman who is obviously not afraid to strut her stuff. For it don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. And about ladies, you know what I mean. Judith and Creations, New York. Bring on the party, the banquet, or the grand social affair. White stripes appear on long taffeta Grinnell skirts and are repeated on shoulder-bearing cashmere sweaters, creating simple striped ensembles that are stylish and fragrant and sexy enough to catch the eye of an available man. Bill Glass, New York.
It also inspired me.
dressing to let you know just who belongs with who. From the collections of James Edmonds, New York, and John Galliano's for Christian Dior, Paris. The styling of a tuxedo can be seen in this single-button skirt suit, which has elongated flared sleeves. The colors olive green and toasted tan emerged as this season's dominant colors. But to dye for hats like these multi-feathered bonnets by Frank Olive were all the rage. So if you want to look your best, wear a fancy hat, boots, and a matching coat and dress by Mila Shaw, Italy. The richness of suede can be seen in an olive green tent dress, which has been embroidered with golden threads on the sleeves and the cuff collar. While the beauty of a soft floral print appears on a satin white dress, which has been highlighted with gold boots and a gold hat. Two golden accented designs from two trend-setting designers, Christian the Paul Ferris and Renato Valestra from Be pretty in pink or gorgeous in gray, but don't forget to wear a hat to liven up your day. A woven plaid livens up a pleated dress which has an 8-button mock double-breasted bodice. A stylish hat by Frank Olive, and sharp shoes by Amalfi makes this look more impressive. From Carolina Herrera, New York. However, a sophisticated skirt suit is creatively cut with a solid upper-length jacket which has a pointed hemline. While top triangles take shape at the shoulders of a two-tone gray suit, which has a hooded hemline. The two impressive feather hats add a powerful punch to these sophisticated suits. By Mark Power, New York, and Jacques Bob, Paris. Sequin suits are no longer reserved for the night. These tweed wool suits are covered with clear sequins to add glitz and glamour to daytime dressing. So let your personality sparkle from 9 to 5 in these ensembles by Mario Versace, Milan. Long and lean and cut nice and clean is this ultra-sophisticated pantsuit from Givenchy. The maxi length foam makes a comeback to cover a uniquely designed camisole top that wraps around the neck to create a one-sided scarf which has a fringed edge. Cylinder pants completes this tailored suit. For the woman who wants to be tailored and sexy in a dramatic way. Secret agents, our moms are good. well. And this pale green single-breasted suit from Concepts for Men has a neural collar jacket, which is the hottest look in menswear fashion. But a good-looking secret agent cannot get the job done all by himself. So these corporal agents have been sent from headquarters. And they've got all their secrets well hidden in these outstanding rubberized suits by their regular appearance. But one never knows when an enemy spy will show up. For spies tend to show up in inconspicuous clothing like this black hooded parka from Jean-Claude Costa de Jean. But don't let an innocent-looking jacket fool you. For spies are known to use every trick in the book to bring a secret agent down. Is through his stomach. Rain, rain, go away. Please come back again some other day. Those rainy days are bound to come, but you don't have to dress like an old gray cloud. Now, this curly white lace raincoat and stem pants have been plastic coated to keep your water droplets out. So put your old gray duds away and dress in white lace for a rainy day. Laura Biagioti, Milan. Walking in the rain can be cool and mellow, especially when you and your guy are dressed in yellow. Her quilted nylon jacket has a cute little mini underneath. And his oversized parka has a big kangaroo pocket, which is just the right place to stash a hat. Her fun can be had on a rainy day. All you need is a friend with whom you can play. Jean-Claude Costa de Jean Paris. An old-fashioned rain bonnet is all you need to turn the rain into steam. A winged collar blouse is tied and knotted at the waist of a curvaceous red trumpet skirt, which trains in the back. For when you're hot, and red hot is what he'll be in his silk ensemble from black designer Wayne James of Washington, D.C. A swim dress is by the bubbly up with a red and black thigh-high boot. But the bottom is not the place to stop, for a half and half hat brings fine colors to the top. So who cares what they say on a gloomy rainy day? You go, girl, and make that fashion statement anyway. Joffrey B, New York. Now this killer raincoat has a plush over shawl collar and cuffs. But what lies underneath is left to the imagination. Let's just say it's what men prefer the most. And that's Hanes pantyhose, of course. Why, what were you thinking? Jean-Claude Costa de Jean Paris. Romance is in the air regardless of the rain. The trench coat has an alluring sequin cover chemise. To help outline its direction, for the target was to be a tall, handsome man. Wearing a taupe-colored Bogart-style trench coat.
Season by Mario Versanto, Milan.
The richness of sable trims the collar and the cuffs of a single-breasted jacket, which has a slim-fitting tapered skirt underneath. Ultra sophisticated is this classy suit from Mario Versace, Milan. Make a breathtaking entrance in a luxurious gown of black diamond, mink, cascading tiers gradually in size to create alternating bands of lace and mink. Magnificent in design and glorious in appearance, this mink diamond stole is simply a dream come true. From Giuliana Tesso, Milan. Been a long-standing inspiration to designers of all regions. Zebras are considered to be one of the most beautiful animals on Earth. They are swift in movement and graceful in style. And the famed alternating stripes of the zebra are brought in from the wild. In this pinnate velvet ensemble by Dolce and Gabbana. Snakes are sneaky, scaly creatures. They slither and slide and mesmerize. From the python swing coat and jumpsuit of chauffeur motif to the python coat and dress from Carolina Herrera, down to the python dress shirt from Richard Tyler. And these mesmerizing python printed ensembles exhibit all the rare beauty of the snake. They are known to be the fastest running animals on land. Cheetahs have long, slender legs, which enable them to run upward of 60 miles an hour. And although cheetahs have spotted tawny colored fur, there is a visible difference between the cheetah and the leopard. Just as there is a difference in these cheetah suits by Mark Bauer and Otessa, New York. Now, ostriches are strange-looking creatures. They have long, skinny necks and knobby knees. Ostriches are the largest bird known to man and can grow to be more than 6 feet tall. And their long, luxurious feathers are showcased in these two colorful creations. From Jean-Claude Hostovichon and Yves Saint Laurent Paris. Tigers are sly, cool cats. Mm-hmm. to lure him, or men have been seduced into hunting beautiful tigers for years. But this attractive tiger, man will never get to name. For you see, this is a one-of-a-kind tiger that has a long fox tail. Thank you. You ladies all right, Ebony? For four decades, the Ebony Fashion Fair has been showcasing the high fashion styles of top European and American designers. And for four decades, the stages of the Ebony Fashion Fair have been graced with an array of beautiful models and talented commentators. So on this, the 40th anniversary, it is only befitting that we take you back down memory lane. The 50s brought about the birth of the Ebony Fashion Fair. Poodle skirts and greaser jackets marked the trend of the 50s. But glamour and elegance were also a part of that decade. Let's do this one together. After the 50s and the 60s came the 70s. Funky and fresh is the trademark of the 70s. Leisure suits and leather were in vogue. Thank you. 61. With Ebony Fashion Fair's reputation of ending each show with a tradition-breaking wedding band. This popular creation epitomizes all the unique and unusual patterns which grace the stages of the Ebony Fashion Fair. Gowns which have appeared controversial to the mind, but desirous to the hearts of would-be brides. And gowns like this and more will continue to enrich Ebony Fashion Fair's 40-year legacy. A legacy that will forever be synonymous with style, class, elegance, and Mr. and Mrs. John H. Johnson. Other times and other places have been long time inspiration to designers around the world.
The world.
with matching pairs of new crimson beauty blush and fantasy one eyeshadow. Your eyes and cheeks can be enhanced in shades of red, reminiscent of the timeless beauty of legendary screen actress Dorothy Dandridge. Or Fashion Fair's new mostly mauve lipstick and sheer gold automatic lip color can grace your lips with the timeless beauty of the sultry singer Lena Moore. And with Fashion Fair's brown glaze souffle makeup along with bronze glow perfect finish, your complexion can be flawless as exotic entertainer Eartha Kitt. Ageless, endless, and timeless beauty of Dorothy Dandridge, Lena Moore, and Eartha Kitt. But what would timeless beauty be without a trademark fragrance? Fashion Fair number one is the trademark fragrance of Fashion Fair Cosmetics. It has a light, alluring scent which would evoke someone special to seek you out. Someone tall, handsome, and debonair, who will be lured to you by the charisma of Fashion Fair number one. And fall in love at the first sight of your Fashion Fair face. For Fashion Fair Cosmetics has a way of making women irresistible to them. The timeless beauty color collection and Fashion Fair number one fragrance can be found at Belk, Macy's, and other fine department stores all across the country. This exciting tulle cocktail dress is reflective of a time past. A time when people really dressed up for a night on the town. A time when fancy hats always adorned fancy dresses. And Parisian designers Emmanuel Ongaro and Louis Ferraud recall the frilly styles of the Jazz Age in these two seductive creations. From their 1997 Haute Couture collections. The casino just would not be the same without the ladies in red. The regalness of red brings cocktail to life in an impressive opera coat. Classic in style and branded fashion, but not lacking in sex appeal. For an open weave, Latisse is sewn down both sides to give just enough exposure for a tasteful sense of elegance. Red takes control in a seductive side-slit gown, which has a beaded bodice and a multi-tiered ruffled skirt. Worn with rhinestone shoes by Ebony. You'll be both alluring and eye-catching in these couture creations. From Lorenzo Rico Milan and Renato Balestro, Rome. John Galliano's for Christian Dior has tailored yards of seafoam green fringe which cascades down the side of this alluring spaghetti strap jumpsuit. And for those late night breezes, three turquoise foxes are linked in a dramatic way. From the couture collection of John Galliano's for Christian Dior, Paris. The ease and comfort of chiffon glitters with jazzy overtones. A flowing stole has been adorned with feathers to accessorize a sassy palazzo leg jumpsuit. From the couture collection of Anna Moore, Paris. A long navy evening coat will get you in the nightclub's door. But what lies underneath is bound to get all the attention on the dance floor. This ornately decorated bustier and lilac taffeta pants were designed to get you noticed and much more, all before the nightclub closes at a quarter to four. Christian LeClaw, Paris. The dance floor will never be the same, for in this Georgian ensemble, honey, you put them all to shame. Sapphire blue gemstones glisten at the neckline of a double-tiered over blouse, which softly drapes a daringly slit skirt. And all that lies underneath is Haynes Ozuri. From Judith Ann Creations, New York. John Galliano's for Christian Dior has tailored a strong and sexy pantsuit, which has waist-high slits on both sides. A delicate blue vine has been embroidered around the edges to give it a feminine softness, while a thin stripe of blue fur trims the hem of a wide-legged palazzo pants. A simple yellow pantsuit that is designed to steal the cocktail scene. John Galliano's for Christian Dior, Paris. Turn them green with envy at the cocktail scene when your escort matches you in the color green. This chiffon gown with jazz-aged overtones sparkles with a beaded bodice and is tall draped in the front and in the back. While silk satin shines in a tailored, simple-breasted dinner jacket. Accessorized with black velvet pants. Yes, couples do go out to enjoy cocktails. And everyone will see them in these green ensembles by Bob Mackie, New York, and Renata Balestra, Robert. Glittery dressing was all the rage of the jazz age. And from the couture collection of Rafaela Carrillo comes this all-over sequin suit, which has a beaded floral motif to make sure you'll shine all night long. However, Frank Olive's rhinestone flapper hat will make you twinkle till the moon disappears. In his sleek black pantsuit, and shiny striped mylar blouse by Italian designer Mila Shaw. Glitter is also a trademark of the jazz age. And from the couture collection of Sartre comes this bedazzling cocktail dress. Which has been covered with more than enough glistening sequins and beads. Cocktail dressing with this much glamour and glitz is reminiscent of the styles worn at the famed cabaret called The Ritz. Thank you. silver and gold. This silver satin pantsuit has been diagonally sprayed with crystal jewel beads. However, a squiggle of rhinestones adds a jazzy effect to the front of a gold sequin dress. And a gold sequin evening coat. From the couture collections of Italian designers, Sarli and Milan Shaw. Great romances are known to begin on enchanted evenings, those elegant social evenings of grandeur and grace. Designer Donna Karan reinvents a turn-of-the-century formal look in an elegant tuxedo morning coat. A gold cord vest and a black satin ascot to transform that special man into a handsome escort. For a lavishly designed gown such as this needs to be escorted for a grand entrance. A deep shade of navy blue taffeta has been formed into a most lavish ball gown, which highlights a caressant trail of shining sequins and beads. Creating an impressive and royal look from the couture collection of Silk Mama Star Jessie, London. The luxuriousness of pané velvet ignites the night in an exotic animal print. A shimmering blonde and gold tiger stripes give fascination to a long empire cut evening coat. A coat which covers a form-fitting sleeveless chemise. Grand evenings can reflect your wild side from Carolina Herrera, New York. Which cascades to the waistline. Of an olive pané velvet gown, a halter neck backless gown, Mark Bauer, New York. the beauty of brown adds visual sweetness to a grand evening affair. A medium shade of chocolate lace is beaded into a blackberry gown, which gracefully elongates into a trained hemline, while a raspberry mix of chocolate satin shines brightly atop a cylinder chemise, which has a bugle beaded shawl which transforms into a hood. The beauty of brown is exquisitely rendered for evenings by Italian designer Jenny and Jackie Rogers, New York City. The richness of blue is breathtaking in Panay velvet. A white floral border has been hand-painted on a body-conscious gown, which has oval cutouts down the sides, revealing just enough, but not too much. From the Couture collection of Commodore, Paris. Black and gold creates a gown to behold. Silk crepe is provocatively cut into a halter gown, which is anchored at the neck by strands of gold beading, which cascade to a drape in the back. Timeless styling such as this comes from a timeless designer, Jean-Louis Chauvet, Paris. An imaginative evening design comes to reality in a silk taffeta coat dress. An elaborately ruffled train engulfs hand-painted hosiery, which has been scrolled with abstract swirling lines, creating a one-of-a-kind design, which has animal inspiration from its tiger print to its leopard shoes. From the Couture collection of Louis Ferreux, Paris. Attention-getting gown is uniquely constructed from bits and pieces of lace and satin, creating a body-conscious gown which speaks for itself and bears the name Christian Lacroix, Paris. The allure of sequins creates a glistening gown of jazz age overtones. A silk jacket is delicately quilted and cut with a handkerchief hemline to accent triangular shapes of black and beige sequins, which adorn a ribbon scratch. Class and elegance shines throughout the night. From Geoffrey Bean, New York. Now, a sophisticated lady is what you'll be in this stylized tuxedo gown. A convex hemline gives a tailing effect to a white silk jacket. Has been beaded at the neck and shoulders to reveal a strapless gown with crystal beads embroidered to the bodice. From the Couture collection of Lorenzo Riva, Milan. Beautiful as a floral bouquet is how you will appear in this spectacular beaded gown. glistening jet bugle beads cover the bodice of a circular silk satin gown, which has a floral arrangement embroidered to the front. And for grandeur, a bi-colored satin stole is added to this elegant creation. From Tom Edwin, New York, the belle of the ball is always the most lavish of them all. A plush panel of burgundy velvet accents the front of a silk taffeta gown done in a rich shade of black. Creating a grandiose gown fit for the queen. For lavish gowns are known to come from Sir Thomas Dargesky, London. After all the excitement of a grand evening, late night supper clubs were places of the jazz age to relax and unwind. The genius of Don Mattiolo is exemplified in this fashionable long evening coat, which has candy beading on the sleeves and the pockets, worn with a horizontally bugle and rhinestone beaded mini halter neck dress, which has a decollete back. The creativity of Italian designer Sarli brings forth a snowball of tulle bolero, which jazzes up a teardrop island dress that has a draped tulle bodice and the sparkle of clear sequins. The artistry of Renato Palestra paints a plain collage of colors that have a one-shoulder common gown. Creating a glittery, all-over sequin gown that ignites the late-night scene. And the brilliance of Italian designer Duriuno lights up the night, and an all-over white rhinestone pantsuit which sparkles like real diamonds. Accessorized with a silver Marlon hat. An age of glitz and glamour. A time of casinos and cabarets. An era of incredible jazz music. And our producer and director, Mrs. Music of an unforgettable age in this year's Ebony Fashion Fair. For this is the Jazz Age of Fashion. When the mood is set and the time is right, vows are exchanged and the two of you become one that believes in each other.
As far as I can see,
deeply in Napa of Columbia, South Carolina. To St. Azomabor of Drake, Massachusetts. Stephanie Starling of Richmond, Virginia. Patrice Hoffer of Houston, Texas. Tracy Davis of Newburgh, New York.